small weddings. Please don't forget the objective. No matter how much money you spend, people will never be happy. There is no need to impress anybody. Don't forget the objective. That is why I am telling you again and again. Don't forget the objective. The objective is that you have decided to stay with one person whom you like, whom you love, who is your life, who is your energy, and who will be there throughout, whether it's a good phase or a bad phase, whether you have something in your pocket or there is nothing in your pocket. So don't forget the objective. Don't even think of the word big or small. Personally, what I believe is, just go to the court, get the documents done, and send gifts to as many people as you want to. And still you will have people cribbing at the end of the day. Because you are not Black Forest cake that can impress everybody. So don't even try to be a cake and enjoy spending your whole life with the person you want to. Thank you.